Welcome to Ayurveda Smart e-classes. Charaka Samhita Nidana Sthan. For any doubt, you can just go through this block. Chapter 5. Kushta Nidana. Diagnosis of Skin Disorders. Adhadaha Kushta Nidhanam Vyakyasyamaha. Idiha Smaha Bhagavan Atreyaha. Now I shall expound the chapter on diagnosis of Kushta as propounded by Lord Atreya. Kushta Dravyas, morbid factors that are involved in Kushta. Sapta Dravyani Kushtanam, Pragridir Vigridim, Apannani Bhavanti. The pathology of skin disease or Kushta origin from deranged physiology of seven factors or Sapta Dravyas connected to skin. Tadyada, Trayo Dosha, Vada Pitta Sleshmanaha, Pragobana Vikradaha. They are Vada, Pitta and Kapha Doshas in aggravated state. And Dushasta Sharira Dhadava Twamamsa Shonida Lesi Gascha Chadurta Doshopakada Vikrata Idi. Dadus namely Twamamsa Shonida and Lesika that get rearranged due to aggravated dosha. Vada, Pitta, Kabha, Twamamsa Shonida and Lesika. Edit Saptanam Sapta Dhaduga Meva Angada Majananam Kushtanam. Adaha Prabhavani Abhinirvartamanani Kevalam Shariram Upa Tabhanti. So seven type of Kushta are manifested by this seven morbid factor. This preliminary and manifested Kushta gradually afflicts the whole body. Innumerable classification of Kushtas. Nacha Kinchidasti Kushta Megha Dosha Prakoba Nimittam. Asti tu ghalu samana prakirdinam abhi kushtana dosha cha amsha vikalpan anubandhastana vibhagena vedana varna samstana prabhava nama chigilsida visheshaha. Variation in single dosha cannot cause kushta. Even in kushta with similar presentations, the clinical features in terms of sensation in skin or vedana, Kalavana, Samstana, site of skin lesion, names, nama, other symptoms, and chigilsa or treatment. Sa, Saptavito, Ashta, Dashavito, Aparisankhe, Ya Vito, Va Bhavati. May vary depending on the variation in vitiation of dosha. Therefore, there are 7 Saptavita, 18 Ashta Dashavita, innumerable. Abari Sankhi types of Kushta. Doshahi Vikalpayan Vikalpanahi Vikalpyamana Vikalpyandi Vikaran Anyatra Asadhya Pavad. The variations in qualities of vitiated dosha lead to further differentiation in types of diseases except in incurable conditions. Tesham Vikalpa Vikara Sankhyane Adiprasanga Mabi Samiksha Sapta Vidameva Kushta Vishesham Upadekshyama. As there might be innumerable types of Kushta leading to expansion of text, only 7 types of Kushtas are described here. Iha Vadadishu Trishu Prakubideshu Tvakadim Shchaduraha Pradoshiyatsu Vade Adhikatare Kapala Kushtam Abhinirvartade Pittetu Udumbaram Sleshmani Mandala Kushtam Vada Pitta Yoho Rishijihvam Pitta Sleshmana Yoho Pundarigam Sleshma Maruda Yoho Sitma Kushtam Sarva Dosha Abhivruddhav Kaganagam Abhi Nirvartade. When Vada and other doshas are aggravated and affect 4 vitiated dadu such as Twak, Mamsa, Shonida and Lesika. Vada causes Kabhala Kushta, Pitta Udhumbara, Kabha Mandala, Vada Pitta Rishya Jihva, Pitta Kabha Pundariga, Kabha Vada Sitma, all doshas Kaganaga. Eva Mesha Sapta Vidaha, Kushta Vishesho Bhavadi. Sa Chaisha, Bhuyas Taratamadaha, Pragrado Vikalpya Manaya, Bhuyasi, Vikara Vikalpa, Sankhyaya, Apathyade. Thus there are 7 types of specific Kushta. However, depending on degree of Tara, superior and Tama, inferior involvement of etiology, permutation and combinations, Kushta may be innumerable. Kushta Nidhana are common etiological factors of Kushta. Tatraidam Sarva Kushtam Nidhanam Punaha Samasena Ubade Kshyamaha Shidoshna Vityasam Annanu Purvasya Ubaseva Manasu Tatha Sandarpana Abadarpana Abhyavaharya Vityasam Shamadufanida Malsimolaga Kakamachi Sadadamadi Matram Ajirne Tam Ashnuda Chili Chimi Chapayasa Sayanaga Yavaga Chinaga Uddalaga Kora Dusha Prayani Cha Annani Kshira Dadi Takra Kola Kulata Masha Adas Adasi Kusumbaha Pushpasneha Vandi Ede Reva Adimatram Suhidasya Cha Sahasa Vyavaya Vyayama Sandava Adi Uba Seva Manasya Baya Srama Sandava Ubahadasya Cha Sahasa Shida Udaga Mavatarado Vidattam Cha Ahara Jada Manulikya Vidahina Abhyavaharadaha Chardi Cha Pradiknadaha Snehascha Adichara To Yugapat Trayodosha Prakobam Apatyade Twakayascha Twaraha Twakayascha Twaraha Shaithalyam Apatyade Teshu Shithileshu Doshaha Prakubida Stanam Adigamya Sandishtamana Staneva Twakadi Dushayandam Kushtani Abhi Nirvartayandi. The common etiological factors for all types of Kushta are briefly described below. Continuous exposure to sudden interchange use of cold and hot without following gradual change rule, that is exposure to sudden change in temperature. Shida Oshna Vityasam Ananu Purve Ubaseva Manasya. Sudden interchange or alternate consumption of nourishing and depleting diets. Changes diet qualities. Sandarpana Abadarpana Abhyavahara Vityasam. Continuous and excessive intake of following articles. Such as madhu, fanida, malsya, leguja, mulaga, kaka, machi. Continuous overeating. Sadada madhimatra. Eating while in state of indigestion. Eating chili chima, a type of fish along with milk. Chili chimam cha payasa. Intake of foods mostly consists of cereals like hayanaga, yavaga, chinaga, uddalaga, kora dosha. Along with Kshira, Dadi, Takra, Kola, Kulata, Masha, Adasi, Kusumba, Snehavandi. Excessive indulgence in sexual intercourse, physical exercise and exposure to heat after consuming the above mentioned food to one's hour satisfaction. A person suffering from fear, exhaustion or grief suddenly enters into the cold water without vomiting out undigested food. If a person consumes food which causes burning sensation, vidahi, suppression of vomiting urge, indulgence in excessive oleation. Above causative factors leads to simultaneous aggravation of all tridosha, weakness in the skin, etc. for doshas. Aggravated doshas lodge themselves in this weakened factor and after localization further vitiate them and manifest kushta. Purva Rupa or prodromal symptoms. Tesham imani purva rubhani bhavandi tadhyada asvedanam adisvedanam parishyam adisleshnada vaivarnyam kandu nistodaha suptada paridaha pariharsho lomaharshaha garatvam ushmayana gauravam shvayadu visarpa agamana abhikshanam cha kaye kaya chidre shubha dehaha Pakva, Dagda, Dashta, Bhagna, Kshadoba, Skaliteshu, Adimatram, Vedana, Svalpanam, Abhicha, Vrananam, Dushti, Rasamrohanam, Chedi. The clinical manifestation of skin diseases are preceded by or associated with loss or excessive sweating at the site of localization of vitiate dosha. Excess rough or excess smooth skin. Discoloration, itching, pricking sensation, numbness, severe burning sensation, tingling sensation, goosebumps, xerosis of palpation, hot flashes, heaviness, swelling. If there is tenderness, it indicates the possibility of suppurated, burned, bitten, broken, injured and dislocated part. Even smaller ulcers become chronic, non-healing. Manifestation of Kushta. Tatho Anandharam Kushtani Abhinirvartande Teshamidam Vedana Varna Samstana Prabhavana Vishesha Vijnanam Bhavati. Thereafter, above pathogenesis, Kushta is manifested. The specific diagnosis of types for nomenclature is based upon Vedana, sensation, Varna, discoloration, Samstana, site of lesion, Prabhava, effect of lesion. Kabala Kushta, Vadacha. Tabhyada, Ryuksha Aruna Parishani, Vishama Vistradhani, Gara Paryandhani, Tananyud, Vritta, Bahistanuni, Suptani, Krishida Loma, Chidani, Stoda, Bahulani, Alpakandu Daha Puya, Lesighani, Ashughadi, Samuthani, Ashubeda, Chandumati. Krishna Aruna Kabala Varnani Cha Kabala Kushta Idi Vidyat. Kabala Kushta has the following specific manifestation. Ruksha or dry, Aruna, Parusha, Vishama, Visrada, Ghara Bharyanta, Tanu, thin and slightly elevated periphery, severe numbness, covered with bristling hair, afflicted with extreme piercing pain, having mild itching, burning sensation, less serous and pus discharge, having acute manifestation and quick progression, are manifested with maggots and appear like a black or blackish red piece of broken earthen pot. Audumbara Kushta. Tamrani. Tamra, Gara, Roma, Raji, Bihi. Avanadhani, Bahulani, Bahu, Bahala, Rekta, Puya, Lesigani. Kando Kleda Koda, Daha Paga Vandi, Ashukadi, Samuthani, Bedi Nisa, Sandaba, Krimini, Pakwa Udumbara Fala Varnani, Udumbara Kushtani Idi Vidyad. Udumbara Kushta has the following features. Color of affected part of skin is coppery, tamra, covered with coppery. Hair, tamra, ghara, rough, roma. Have plenty of bahu, thick, bahala, discharge of poya, pus, recta and lezika. Accompanied with kandu, itching, kleda, moisten, koda, sloughing, burning sensation, suppuration, having acute manifestation and quick progression, associated with rise in temperature and infested with maggots, appear like the ripe fruit of Udumbara in color. Mandala Kushta. Snigdani, Guruni, Utseda Vanti, Slekshana Stira, Pina Paryandhani, Shukla Rektava Bhasani, Shukla Romaraji Sandhanani, Bahukandu Krimini, Saktagadi Samudhana Bhedini, Parimandalani, Mandala Kushtani Idi Vidyat. Mandala Kushta has following features. Skin is unctuous, heavy, elevated, with smooth, fixed and yellowish margin, white and reddish in appearance, filled with white hair lines associated with copious, thick white and slimy discharge, excessive oozing and itching, infested with numerous maggots, lesions are slow to spread and progression round in shape. Rishyajihva Kushta. Parushani, Aruna, Varnani, Bahi, Anda, Shyamani, Neela, Pida, Tamrava, Bhasani, Ashugadi, Samudhani, Alpa, Kandu, Kleda, Krivini, Dahabeda, Nistoda, Bahulani, Shugoba, Hadoba, Kavedanani, Unsanna, Madhyani, Tanuparyandani, Dirga, Parimandalani, Karkasha, Pidaga, Chidani, Rishyajihva, Kridini, Rishyajihvani Idi Vidyat. Rishyajihva Kushta has following features. In the skin is rough, Downy red, blackish in the center as well as in the periphery, have the appearance of shades of blue, yellow, coppery tinge, associated with acute onset and spreading, with less itching, oozing, maggot infestation, having excessive burning sensation, ulceration, piercing pain, as if pierced with bristles, with elevated center and thin margins, surrounded with rough papule, having large circumference and shape like that of the antelope. Tongue, Rishya Jihwa. പുണ്ടരീക കുഷ്ഠം ശുക്ലരക്താവഭാസാനി രക്തപര്യന്താനി രക്തരാജി സന്തധാനി ഉത്സേദവന്തി ബഹുളരക്തപൂയ ലസികാനി കണ്ടുക്രമിദാഹ പാകവന്തി ആശുഗതി സമുദ്ധാന ഭേദിനി പുണ്ടരീക പലാശ സങ്കുശാനി പുണ്ടരീകാണി ഇതി വിദ്യ. Pundareeka Kushta has following features. In this type, the skin is white with reddish shade, with red margin covered with red lines and blood vessels, elevated with copious thick blood pus and serous discharge, associated with itching, maggots infestation, burning sensation and suppuration, having acute manifestation, quick progression, appears like the petals of lotus. Sidma Kushta. പരുഷ അരുണ വിശീർണ ബഹുസ്തനൂ തനൂനി അന്ധ സ്നിഗ്ധാനി ശുക്ലരക്താവഭാസാനി ബഹുനി അല്പവേദനാൻ അല്പ കണ്ടുദാഹ പൂയ ലസീകാനി ലഘു സമുദ്ധാനാനി അല്പ ഭേദ ക്രിമീണി അലാപോ പുഷ്പ സങ്കാശാനി സിത്മകുഷ്ഠാനി ഇതി വിദ്യ. Sidma Kushta has following feature. In this type, the skin is rough and downy red in color, with external margins fissure and thin unctuous at the center, having white and red shades, numerous lesions, associated with mild pain, itching, burning sensation, purulent and serous discharge, having mild initiation and progression, less maggots infestation, appear like flower of alabo. Kaganaga Kushta. കാഗണന്തിക വർണ്ണാനി അതൗ പശ്ചാത് സർവകുഷ്ഠലിംഗ സമന്വിധാനി ചാബിയസാം സർവകുഷ്ഠലിംഗ സംഭാവന അനേക വർണ്ണാനി വിദ്യാത് താനി അസാധ്യാനി പുനരിതരാണി ഭവന്തി. Kaganaga Kushta has following feature. In this type, the skin is having color of guncha, seed in the beginning, but later on associated with symptoms of all sinful kushta, subsequently having many color. This is incurable asadhya, while others are curable. Kushta sadhya asadhyada, prognosis of kushta. Tatra yada sadhya tada asadhya tamam na adivartade. സാധ്യം പുനഃ കിഞ്ചിത് സാധ്യതാം അതിവർത്തതി കദാചിത് അപജര സാധ്യാനി ഹി ഷട് കാഗണക വർജ്യാനി അചികിത്സ്യമാനാനി അപചാരതോ വാ ദോഷൈരഭിഷ്യന്തമാനാനി അസാധ്യം ഉപയാന്തി. ദ ഇൻക്വിറബിൾ ഓർ അസാധ്യ ഡിസീസ് നെവർ ഗീവ് അപ് ഇറ്റ്സ് ഇൻക്വിറബിലിറ്റി, ദാറ്റ് ഇസ് അസാധ്യ നെവർ ബിക്കം സാധ്യ. Curable disease may sometimes become incurable due to misconduct, not following the diet and lifestyle regulation properly. The six types of kushta are curable except Kaganaga. However, if not treated properly, they become incurable due to lack of timely management, improper management, constantly excess aggravation of doshas. Complications caused by negligence. Sadhyanabibi hi ubekshyamano namesham ത്വം മാംസശോണിത ലസിക കോദ ക്ലേദ മാംസസ്വേദജാഹ കൃമയ അഭിമൂർച്ഛന്തി തേ ഭക്ഷയന്തസ്തു ത്വകാദീൻ ദോഷാൻ പുനർദൂഷയന്തഃ ഇമാനുപദ്രവാൻ പൃഥക് ഉൽപാദയന്തി തത്ര വാദഃ ശ്യാവ അരുണവർണം പരിശുദ്ധാമഭി ചരൗക്ഷ ശൂലദോഷ തോദവേപതു സങ്കോച ഹർഷ ആയാസ സ്തംഭ സുപ്തി ഭേദഭംഗാൻ പിത്തം പുനർദാഹ സ്വേദകേദ ക്ലോദ ക്ലേദ കോദ സ്രാവപാകാൻ ശ്ലേഷ്മത്തു അസ്യ ശൈത്യ കണ്ടു സ്ഥൈര്യ ഗൗരവ ഉത്സേദ സ്നേഹ ഉപലേപാൻ ക്രമയസ്തു ത്വഗാദീം ചത്വര സിര സ്നായു സ്നായുനി ച അസ്ഥീനി അഭി ച തരുണാനി ഘാദന്തി. If the curable diseases are neglected, not treated, then they are also afflicted with putrefaction of skin, muscle tissue, blood, lymph, swetacha, krimi. Then the krimi get nourishment from the decayed skin, etc., and further vitiate doshas, leading to variety of complications corresponding to individual doshas as follows. Due to vada, blackish and downy red discoloration appears, roughness, dryness, piercing pain, emaciation, pricking pain, tremor, horripilation, constriction, exhaustion, stiffness, numbness, ulceration, fissure. Pitta causes burning sensation, sweating, moistening, putrefaction, discharge, suppuration and redness. Kapha causes whiteness, callness, itching, immobility, heaviness, protuberance, unctuousness, clotting, maggots eat up the skin, etc. The skin, flesh, blood, lymph, vessels, ligaments and cartilages. Asyam chaiva avasthaya upadravaha kushtinam sprishanti. Tadhyada prasravanam angabedham padhana padanani angavayavana trishna chvara adhisara daha daurbalya arojaka avibhagascha tathavitha asadhyam. During this stage, a patient of Kushta afflicts with complications such as excessive discharge, ulceration of body parts, sequestration of body parts, thirst, fever, diarrhea, burning sensation, debility, anorexia, indigestion. Such type of Kushta should be known as incurable or asadhya. Warning regarding treatment. Bhavandi cha atra sadhyo yamidi yaha पूर्वं नरो रोगं उब उपेक्षते स किञ्चित् कालमासाद्य अमृत एवाव बुध्यते यस्तु प्रागेवरो रोगेभ्यो रोगेषु तरुणेषु वा भेषजं कुरुते सम्यक् स चिरं सुखम् अश्नुते यदा स्वल्पेन यत्नेन छिद्यते तरुणस्तरुः एव अदि प्रवृद्धस्तु छिद्यते अदि प्रयत्नतः एवमेव विकारो अभि तरुणः साध्यते सुखम् विवृद्धः साध्यते कृच्छ्रात् असाध्यो वापि जायते. The individual who neglects the disease in early stage by assume it as curable, does not take treatment at early stage, can be regarded as dead after a lapse of time due to complication. The individual who took treatment properly prior to full manifestation of disease or in its early stage attains happiness for long time. Just as a tender plant is easy to cut down with a little effort, but the same require great effort when fully grown. Likewise, a disease is easily curable in the early stage. It becomes incurable or difficulty to cure as it reaches the advanced stage. तत्र श्लोकः संज्ञा द्रव्याणि दोषाश्च हेतवः पूर्वलक्षणम् रूपाणि उपद्रवाश्च चोक्ताः पुष्टानां कौष्टिके पृथक् इत्यग्निवेश कृते तन्त्रे चरग प्रति संस्कृते निदानस्थाने कुष्ठनिधानं नाम पञ्चमो अध्याय. Thus in the fifth chapter on कुष्ठनिधान in निदानस्थान in the treatise composed by Agnivesha and as redacted by Charaka. Thank you for watching our video. Please like our channel Ayurveda Smart E-Classes. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more updates. Thank you.